And here's our left lateral decubitus. You can see the air here on the lateral side of the ascending colon, and then air here on the medial side of the descending colon, which would be the areas of focus. Whole colon from top of the splenic flexure to the sigmoid and rectum that are down right down there.